Two men among those judges too, we must point out.